Happening now, Metro Police is joining forces with other local law enforcement agencies to crack down on speeding. Metro says that in 2022, there were over 12,000 fatalities and speeding-related crashes in the U.S. And according to state data, there have been 106 fatalities on Clark County roadways through April. The data reflects fatalities in May. That hasn't been released yet. The speed awareness campaign runs through June 21st.